The Catholic University of America has welcomed a growing number of Muslim students in recent years. It is not just Catholics who feel at home there.
Being in a religious environment where religion is practiced, it makes it more understandable and easier to practice the religion itself.
Reef Al-Shabnan is a Muslim from Saudi Arabia. She likes Catholic University because of its conservative values.
Family values, I guess the nuclear family, pro-life, the position of the school on those issues go along with my position as well.
Christine Micah heads the university's admissions office.
While they may not be Catholic, there is a sense of security and safety of practicing your faith on campus here.
Wi'am Al-Salmi came to Catholic University from a university with no religious ties. She says faith is a way of life here.
The environment here, it's also religious, and the teaching that they teach here is similar to the teaching that I've grew up with. And so, you know, going to pray, you know, that's nothing out of the ordinary for them, and so they understand.
In a five-year period, the number of Muslim students more than doubled, from 41 to 91. Most were from Saudi Arabia.
We attribute that a lot to our connection with the Saudi embassy here in Washington, D.C., and there has been a conscious effort to develop a good relationship with the embassy.
Tanith Fowler-Corsi is Catholic University's Assistant Vice President for Global Education. Kenny White, a Catholic, says seeing his friend pray has strengthened his own beliefs.
It's inspired me. I mean, he's a very faithful Muslim and very devout, and that inspires me to be even more devout in my faith.
I'm Christopher Cruz.